Morning in the jungle, Kingsley the Sloth was just hanging around in his favorite tree.
Yeah, boy, I love hanging around in my tree. Maybe I should get something to eat.
Kingsley slowly got down from the tree and even more slowly crawled down the rock to the ground floor of the jungle. As he slowly searched for leaves, he found a couple, but he was still hungry.
Yo, boy, where are all the leaves today?
What luck, he found some long curved leaves. These were his favorite, and so he ate away.
Yum, 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 so yummy.
He finally finished these leaves, but he wanted more.
Maybe if I go up higher, more will be there.
So Kingsley slowly made his way up the rocks. What luck again! Kingsley found more leaves just lying on the ground.
Yum, 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 I love my leaves!
But uh-oh, the leaves were a trap! And Kingsley fell through and was stuck!
Oh no, I'm stuck! I'm stuck!
But the more he tried to move, the more tired he got, and soon Kingsley was fast asleep.
Now it was in this position that Finn soon came by.
No bananas around here. Maybe if I try over here in the... Whoa! Kingsley!
Finn had found Kingsley,
but he didn't know if he was just sleeping or was stuck.
I'd better find out. Hey, Kingsley, 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 wake up, wake up, wake up!
Yeah.
Kingsley woke up,